If you're an entrepreneur already thinking about failure, that's already a problem. In this video, we're gonna talk all about the three reasons why entrepreneurs fail. Stick around. Friends, this is Femi here from RebootX Academy, and we are back at it live talking about the three reasons why entrepreneurs fail. This topic is gonna be a game changer in creating success in your life, so I hope you're ready for it. Yet first, make sure you check out the links in the description box, because there's a bunch of free cool giveaways that you can get access to today. So make sure you grab a few of them and then we will get into this topic, all right? Now, today, like I said, we're gonna talk really about why entrepreneurs fail. This is a topic that really kind of snowballed after I've been really reflecting at why this occurs. There's a pattern. There's a trend when we look at success. There's a pattern. There's a trend that occurs when we look at failure. Recognizing what that actually is can make you fast track better results or fast track to complete disaster, which is what nobody wants to go through. So in the academy, I was looking at a number of the students that have achieved massive success, right? They've achieved great wins, whether it's boosting productivity or getting rid of doubt, dealing with doubt, really maximizing their time and finding ways to stay focused consistently versus those that completely burn out, black out, and question their path and existence. There's a distinct pattern. There's a very special, unique pattern that each of these successful individuals have that I'm gonna unpack with you today. So let's really get into this. Point number one, the main reason why entrepreneurs fail in almost any or every business venture connects to a weak strategic target or outcome. Not having a set target or outcome when it comes to your vision of success makes it so much easier for you to do everything. Doing everything also leads you to nothing. So if you understand what your target is, what is the outcome you're aiming to achieve, you can track tangibly the level of work you're putting in and the results you're seeing by the incremental input. What does that mean? If you don't know what you're doing, you can't see what you're doing, period. You need to understand what your target is. You need to know what that actual outcome you're shooting for is and be consistent with it. Without it, you're gonna do a whole bunch of nothing. So that's the number one reason why entrepreneurs fail, okay? Point number two, lack of support or resources. I've seen this happen a lot of the times. As an organization grows, as a business grows, this individual is aiming to do everything by themselves. This is a problem. Not having access to the right resources, not having access to the right support system makes it so much easier for you to burn out, makes it so much easier to feel overwhelmed, makes it so much easier for you to not handle the fast pace of the business that is starting to evolve and grow and change. So number two is you have to make sure you have that supporting system. You have those resources are in place so that when you are in those periods of chaos, you can be clear, you can be specific and take the right actions. All right, so that's number two. Now, number three is not having the right patterns or mindset. So poor patterns or mindset can create serious chaos in your life, serious chaos in your business, and definitely cause complete failure in entrepreneurship. I've seen it where individuals will burn themselves out by working during the day, during the night, not having a cutoff time, not taking care of their health, not taking care of their finances, not taking care of their spirituality, and they get to a point where they're so overwhelmed that their family disconnects, their relationships disconnect, and they start missing the things that are significant to them. Over time, this creates serious negative effects. So if you're looking to create success in your life long-term, you must avoid these three reasons of failure, especially in entrepreneurship. If you apply this level of knowledge, you actually look into these three points, your life will change for the better. So I hope you enjoyed it. Definitely feel free to connect, comment, like, share this video. There's gonna be a whole bunch of value coming through on the next ones. I will see you then. Take care.